Hey guys, I'm Coco. Welcome back to RimWorld Alpha 14. We are continuing on our series, and we have a trade caravan here. Emmy, go talk to them. Go talk to the work sellers. Work seller Genji. We'll sell you Pila, Green Bow, we'll keep one pistol, it's fine. We don't have any components. I don't wanna sell you my animals. No, not really. I could sell you piglets. But no, not really. Yuna, certainly not. I don't want to sell you people. Levin is really young. I could buy some wargs. I have 400 silver. I could buy one warg. For reasons, right? Let's buy a warg. Set. Misery. Hello, wargy. I will train you. You can be released and just destroy everything. Because wargs really are. They are badass as hell. Harris is training Cordoba? Yeah? Okay, in Holy. Okay, that's good. That's good. So, we spent some of our silver. And now we have another animal. Because that's exactly what we needed, right? But yeah, wargs are pretty dang good. I like them. I like them. They can destroy animals. Emmy, go and cook. Go cook faster. That's probably because of these double doors. That's why she's so slow, isn't it? Should put some auto doors here. And that would be good enough. Someone go destroy these doors. I don't like them. It's quite cold in here. We should be fine. Poor Artie. Poor Artie. He's been just destroyed all over this place. He's been destroyed. Now let's use one of our components. We need to make proper doors. Let's make it out of slate, I guess. Auto door, please. Make it out of slate. Put it here. That's actually two components. That's annoying. That's really annoying. You know what? We're gonna suspend this for a while. And we'll have Angie go and do the stone cutting. We need more of that. Yep, certainly. Let's do something here. Dumping stockpile. Let's make it a bit bigger. Yeah, it's fine. And this can be hauled. And used as crafting material. I might, I don't know, tell people to haul something, but we're so slow on hauling that I don't think anyone's actually gonna haul anything. Because we still have lots and lots of items outside that needs to be hauled. So, oh well. The trade caravan is leaving. Look at the amount of animals we have. It's pretty solid. I don't see Misery, our new guy, in here. I don't know where he is. It's probably, I don't know, hunting some shit outside. Maybe, possibly. Why am I not allowing these animals to be in here? Oh, now I know why they were always running around. Because they were not allowed in here. Well, that's great. That's really good job. We have finally solved the mystery that plagued us for, I don't know, 10 episodes? More? Probably more. They can be in here if they want to. They can go down here if they want to. They can be in here if they want to. Might as well go take a shit in Angie's room so she can then complain. I would like that. Yes, yes, I would like to see that. Go animals, just be around. Go haul the wood here. Yeah, that's solid. Hopefully you can. I told you to haul the steel, didn't I? Go haul the steel. Go haul the jade. Other than that, just stay indoors. Yeah, that would be the best. Looks like Yuna is hauling now. More of them are hauling. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Okay, this, let it be destroyed. so Emmy can just sprint in and out. Okay, beavers are coming in as well. Very nice, very nice. Milo, destroy the door. Good, good, good. Now Emmy shouldn't have any problems, and I'm down to 2 components. Oh, amazing. Really, really amazing. But oh well, just the way it is, isn't it? Who would go and shear alpacas outside here? Hmm? Who would be so smart? I don't know, but someone was. That alpaca wool could be very useful, but now it's just not useful. I wonder, can we build roofs here? Build roof area. Can we build it here? So Samantha can be in the roof territory. Hugo, we're actually sculpting. We don't have anything else to do? Really? Huh. Okay, fair enough. Go do that. If you want to. Alright, we need to get some brewing going. I don't think we can do it outside. Huh. Do we need components for these things? Let's see. Hydroponic? Yes, we do need components. That's annoying. That's kinda annoying. Hugo, you know where you should sleep. This is your bed, bro. Where's Hugo? It's interesting, we don't have any lovers in here. New recruit! Yes, Levin. Alrighty. Finally got Levin going. He's gonna pick up a toque, and I'll give him a pistol. Okay, Levin, chemist. He's a solid doctor. He can have doctoring up there. That's fine. No wardening, no handling. Okay. You could be researching if you wanted to, but you're gonna be mostly hauling and plant cutting. Mm-hmm. Haul. Just haul, bro. Just haul. Have a nice trip, Levin. I'll have you sleep in here. Let's assign you in here. And let's grab furniture, torch lamp, and wood plant pot. Let's see who's idle. Harris. You don't have any animals to deal with, Harris? Harris? Nothing to construct? Nothing to work on? Ah, see. You'll have something to construct down here. Well, it's gonna be fine. Wow, lots of chunks we got in. We got smelting going, so we can smelt some chunks. Does Hugo... Come on. Hugo, do you have a chair there? I don't think you do. We need to get you a chair. Can we make this out of wood? We do have 200 wood now. Great. Make that. Let it be done. Oh boy, look at the beavers. I need to set somewhere. Someone. Harris, you can... You know what, Harris? I have an idea for you. Let's put this on. What's your skill in cooking? 3. Okay. Allowed cooking skill... 8? Emmy, do you have cooking skill 8? She does. Okay, good. So he can go butcher, thing is. He can butcher all these animals we have here. That should be quite solid. Minoka is probably having issues about joining, like 99%, which means it's gonna be really hard to recruit. Oh well. If he actually joins Mr. Archer, male archer of Landoa Ambas, would be really good. 8 awful meal. That's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate for you. But it is how it is. Okay, lots of wood has been chopped down. Good. Hopefully Levin shall now go work and grab up some wood. Bring it in. Would be nice. Oh, we're missing one chair there. Cold snap. Well, I did not even notice that we're missing a chair here. That's great. And I think we do have enough cloth now to actually build a billiards table. Yes, let's do it here. Boom. And furniture, furniture, furniture. Let's get this going here. Yes, that shall be very nice. People are eating, people are having fun together. And hopefully Harry's is gonna go butcher some things. He's handling first. Let's do it like this. Handling first and then he shall butcher second. Hopefully. Let's see. Where's Levin? Angie's bringing stuff in. Let's go and grab this in as well. Happy Luke. They're all doing stuff. Levin's gonna bring in what? Camel hair. That's where you're going? Well, you go and do that, my friend. That's what you wanna do. Okay, there we go. Harris is butchering. Milo is gonna be hiding in his room, like a little pussy he is. Oh well. It's not that he's our best constructor, right? Mm-hmm. Still have excellent chair here. That's good. And superior chair here. And, well, this one is shoddy. But look at the Harris go. Mr. Harris. Good job, sir. Oh, there's Artie. Oh well, we're gonna eat Artie now. Poor Artie. Harry should now always butcher when there will be something available to butcher. Oh, that's Oksana! No, Oksana. Sorry, Oksana. We did lose some of our animals, didn't we? There's Hannibal as well. Harry's gonna talk to Cordoba. Oh well, our poor animals. We still have quite some though. I guess it's useful if we can buy them. I said I'm not gonna teach these guys because I wanna just butcher them. Maybe. Okay, Hugo's gonna finish up billiards table. That's solid. There we go, we have billiards table now. It's poor. Which probably means it's not gonna give us that much joy? No, it's just beauty, right? Probably. It's just beauty. Where's Milo? He's still hiding in his room. Oh, mother and your bonded pet are both dead. Poor guy. Poor guy. Abrasive, though. How long is this gonna last? 11 days. Just sad thoughts. Oh well. Let him be sad. Emmy is actually cooking fine meals. Very nice. And all the pigs are carrying these things away. Good. Actually have a fine meal, which we can't see down here because we have so much stuff that we can't really see. Wow, that's a bit unfortunate. Do I really have to go and do this? I really hate doing this though. It's not what I usually like. There are lots of raw food. Well, one fine meal. I don't like doing this. This is not good. I can probably do that and that. And just keep the ladders down. Ladders and there's cloth. Yeah? Because this is what is giving us lots of shit. Okay. Okay. Textiles are here. They can be closed. Those things are open. Raw food, I kind of want to see though. Yeah, that's gonna be fine. It's minus 18 outside. That's quite a lot. You know what? Outfits. You can grab Parkus again. There we go. You can grab Parkus if you wish to, if you so desire. Okay, Levin's gonna go to sleep in his little bedroom. Milo is no longer hiding in his room. Good. Finally, bro. It was about time that you come out of your closet. We could hunt down this elk. But we don't really need to, do we? Nah, we have lots of food now. Look at that. Harry still have some things to butcher. One buffalo, two mega scarabs, and a spellopede. Uh-huh. We were quite lucky with the infestation. Quite. It wasn't as bad as it could have been. Okay, Samantha is feeling nice outside. Hopefully. She's content. She's a bit hungry. The environment is a bit ugly. Oh, right. You are sleeping with Pappy, aren't you? There we go. I forgot. Right. You're together. This infrared shirt. Someone can equip it. Yeah, go for it if you wish to. If you so desire. Harris is gonna butcher some more. Good job, Harris. And then the pigs can just drop all the things. Yeah, go butcher Harris. Go, Harris. Mega scarabs are not giving us any cloth or feathers or whatsoever, which is, I guess, okay. Okay, this is a bit cold now. Because of the cold snap, I guess. Those rooms are fine. This big one isn't really. I think Harry's finally butchered everything. Oh, it's snowing outside. Oh, there we go. First of fall, and we already have snow. Well, lucky us, right? Lucky us. It's a good thing we actually got lots of food. This can be harvested. Let's do that. Orders. Harvest. Yeah. And we're gonna go and change this to hops. This one. Hops. Thank you. Grab the potatoes and let's grow some hops. Brittany is fully healed. I don't even know what was wrong with her, but that's good to hear. Someone's idle. Samantha is idle. Oh, because Harris went to do some of research. Okay. Samantha, you should be fine. She's playing chess. It's good. Let her play chess. That's fine. Alrighty. Let's grab brewery. We don't have enough wood for that, huh? That's unfortunate. Let's put brewery up here. Yeah. Let's put it here. Brewery there. We'll need machining table, which we don't have enough components for. Great. Oh, look at that. It's snow outside. Huh. Surprise, surprise. Maybe we're gonna freeze again. It'd be really nice to freeze to death. It's minus 4 only. Hugo's bringing something. Okay, he's bringing wood. Good, good, good. At least we have wood outside. Maybe someone will finish the statue at some point. Possibly. Probably not. Smelter, we probably need quite some components. I don't know how much. But we'll grab whatever we can. Whatever we can. Get rid of that. I still kind of want this to be here. Just because we know where we have to go. Although, you know. We still don't need and still don't have enough materials to actually finish this. Okay, who's going to work on this? Harris, don't you? Well, whatever. Do it then. Mr. Harris. You're very bad at it, though. Let's not do it like that, please. Let Samantha do it. Brewery? Mm-hmm. Just need to finish making it. And then we can enjoy some beer after these hops are done. Hopefully that's gonna be soon enough. Okay, this is warm enough, right? There's no issues here, yeah? Good. We actually don't have a heater in these two rooms. We need heaters. Do we need components for that? Of course we do. Do we have any components? We have two components left. Let's put a heater in here for now, and let's put a vent here. I think this should be quite enough. The power, is it good here? Probably power here as well. Just grab it there and it should be fine. One of the torches went out, didn't it? Mm-hmm. Let's put it here, please. Seems safe to have torches next to wooden chairs, but you know. There we go, we have brewery. We'll have brew beer. And do until you have, I don't know. Wait, where is it? Here. 35? Yeah. It's fine. Okay. I guess Harris can deal with that as well. Whenever he's not, I don't know, butchering or doing anything else. Okay. Okay, this should be fine. So, everyone, thank you for watching. This should be the end of the episode. As I said, thank you for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please consider dropping a comment down below. Should I subscribe and I see more Do Your Magic. And I'll see you next time. Coco out.